In this clip, we will be learning how to use the updated fillet command for this version of the application. We will be going through two different steps, all within the fillet command. The first is using the auto estimate function, and the second is using the new selection guide. This solid body model has many areas that need to be filleted. The improved fillet command will allow this part to be completely filleted quickly and easily, all without having to exit the command. First, click the Fillet command button and select an edge. All connecting edges to the selected edge will also be automatically selected. Click the Auto Estimate button, and the application will intelligently calculate the most ideal radius of the fillets. New to this version of the application is the Selection Guide function. This function finds edges that are similar in radius value to a manually or automatically inputted value. After selecting this option, the number of candidate edges will be displayed. Select the desired edges and the application will automatically apply the previously used radius value to them. Multiple fillet groups can be made with a selection guide to rapidly fillet all similar edges on a model. Now, another fillet will be applied and the value of this edge will be set to 0.5 mm. The selection guide will find the other candidate edges for this value. Ninety-four candidates are returned, but to raise the tolerance, the slider is moved to 47 candidates. The desired edges are selected, which in this model are the fillets for the inner pocket areas. The command is now finished. The fillet command has been quickly and completely applied to the entire model without the need to run the command multiple times.